What is up, Big PP Nation? It's me and Bloody Jay from the Bloody Jay channel, and just want to remind you guys to make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell so you guys will be up to date on everything that we put up on the channel. And also don't forget to go down in the description down below when you guys also get to see me on my Instagram, my Facebook, my Twitch, and my Twitter, where I'll be live streaming as regularly as I possibly can. And if you miss the live stream, do not worry, because it will be uploaded on here on YouTube. And I will let you guys carry on with the video. Alright, Big PP Nation, let's get straight into replaying Crash Bandicoot. So yeah, if we remember correctly, we got some shit to find. Well, I already got all the gems from there. So yeah, I gotta try and get the... Alright, so yeah, we got all the Wumpa Fruit gems, so I just gotta get all the box gems and the three deaths gem and the hidden gem. So I'm just hoping I remember which fucking one has it. Well, not which one, but whereabouts it is. I got my incense burner, so I know whereabouts. Alright. Fuck off. No one cares about your engine. Whoopsie-daisy. Don't worry, it's still early stages. Oh shit. I wasn't probably paying attention to what I was doing. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Alright. Alright, clean slate, clean slate, clean slate. We'll try and start this shit fresh. Yeah, we'll get a clean slate for this. Skip the cutscene. Don't need it.
Kill him!
gay.
You think you're so great with your stupid brain, stupid thing. Stupid.
Alright, easy mistake. Almost lost it then.
Enough with the jumping already!
That shit because I am the best. Try. Let's go! Up there.
bring them back! Or that ass fucking...
Almost got it.
Just getting started.
unless I risk it. If I risk killing myself, then hopefully this could work. Shit. Alright, I guess I can forget about the death gem at this for now. A bit too eager. Fuck it. Reset the level. Not like I really have a whole lot of choice, but it is what it is. I don't want to jump them up too early. Perfect. Alright, luckily there's only one death. I know what to do now. Thank you. Nailed it.
Just getting started.
How? Ooh. Like the death gem I get, but how? How did I miss two boxes? Damn it!
Oh, I did see one then for a moment, but it turns out I was just doing the thing.
Like, this shit ain't gonna make any sense to me.
You think you're strong, friend, but your stupid friend, stupid me, stupid.
Thank you. Yeah, I don't know how the fuck I've missed two boxes. Boxes. Well, at least I got the death gem, at least. Fuck it. Continue. I'm probably just wasting more and more time anyway, as it is.
Scurry,
little rat!
Where?
You know what, fuck it. Yeah, quit the map. I don't give a shit anymore. I've already wasted what? Yeah, 30 minutes already. Oh yeah, got a flashback tape to try and beat as well.
The Bandicoot 5 pedalization was a success. If he survives my trials of wit and strength, he'll be promoted to general of my army.
You mean, you'll brainwash him, Master?
Tomato, potato.
I'm gonna try and remember how I managed to get so far. There we go, there's that, there's that. Fuck off.
Next time, perhaps.
Shows promise, but may require more R&D before rolling out. That's where you come in.
Salem, what are you doing? Hello, yes, I miss you too.
All.
Nailed it.
Outstanding!
Nailed that shit.
Let's go!
Yeah! Alright, fuck it. Let's try the new world, because that way I know at least. At least I know I made some real progress. Piss off. I can't get the fucking tape, can I? Because I need that tape for the rewind play. The rewind levels are fucking great. Skip. Alright, I just gotta try and get to that section of the game without dying. Reset. So I'm not allowed to die once if I want to get that tape. Fuck off. I want to get that tape. I need the tape.
Flashback to the good. Fuck it. Oh, I can't kill myself. Hey, Mr. Crab. Thank you. Oh, no, it's an object. It actually is like a checkpoint. Shit.
Back around. Ooh, almost fucking had me then, you didn't, yeah?
You fucking bastards.
Bounds round. Well then, I see how it is. Yeah, I think I definitely fucked it, because I know I missed that one box earlier.
Back in the earlier level.
Oh, piss off. That was near perfect.
Oh, so I've already got it. Cool.
Alright, I doubt it will blow. Oh, it did. Cool. I see the ending of the level. But yeah, I probably might have missed a few boxes. But then again, you also got the yeah, I thought it was, yeah, because it was like that one box right at the fucking beginning of the level. But we got majority of them at least. I ain't gonna complain about that. I'll suck it up. Now let's try that flashback tape. Yeah, let's give this flashback tape a try. See if I can improve my skills.
Subject continues to respond favorably to Wampa after rejecting all other foods.
Whoa. Fuck!
The bandicoot's obsession with them has given me a hankering.
Better kill myself.
Embryo, the Revivotron.
get it. Nailed it.
A resounding success.
Mwahaha. 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 All right, cool. Players, Torna, the thickest bitch ever. Damn!
Hang on, guys, I'm coming!
I ain't no furry, but god damn! You know what they say? Thick thighs make dicks rise. To be fair, only 100 boxes doesn't actually seem too bad. Neat. No tentacle for you. There we go. I thought it was gonna like just automatically lock, but whatever. Apparently not. Oh, piss off. Thank you. And I already bullsed it.
Alright, reset. I want to see if I can get at least 3 deaths in. Damn it, that was too early. Piss off. I have a feeling that Toys for Bob knew what they were doing. Yeah.
Eyes on target.
Fucking nailed it. Let's go!
Thank you so much. Wait, Tana? But you're different. You're not from our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me. We lost touch in your universe too, huh? Yeah, you could say that. What did we, like, die or something? What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Gems?
Masks.
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Do not let the thickness get away.
Sorry, I'm going solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
God damn! Cool. Quickly do that Tauna level right there. Her.
Okay, this place rules.
Well then, I see how it is, game. Fuck you too. I thought it worked on the same level, like the same logic as Crash would. But you don't move, then you can just break shit. guess I'll have to try and learn how to jump onto the TNT crates and get that extra boost of air. Piss off, game. Piece of shit. Now the game's even feeling bad for me, because they gave me a free Aku Aku mask. It's like, oh, is the level too hard for you? Yeah, I have a mask to protect you. Why is it not letting me jump?
Okay, this place rules.
There we go. Whoa. Come on! Thank you.
Alright, that was my bad. How did I get so bad at this? How? Why? Who?
Okay,
what?
This place rules.
Oh!
wait for the thingy to finish.
There we go. Nailed it. Ha!
She used the power of woman.
Beat the rest of this level as Crash. Alright, makes sense.
Fuck. Piss off. Shit.
Oh well.
So I'll come back to it later. Jet forward, Jetty.
Okay. that's how you want to play a game, fine. The hoverboards control like shit. Feels way too floaty. There's no way I'm gonna get that box gem. Not box gem, the life gem. I need the green gem. Thank you.
now?
Motherfucker! That was my bad. I overshot the jump.
forgot there's a fucking boss at quite a point in the game.
God damn it.
Nope.
Oh shit! Oh! Damn it! I forgot to hit the fucking nitro box. Never mind. It'll be fine, I guess.
Akano! Old Dark Matter himself! A careful crash, he's heavier than you. Oh, good! You're awake! All right, two masks down, two to go. Feeling a little less panicked. I was at a 10 before. Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78888. Oh yeah, these bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot, follow.
Sure, bandicoot.
Love this guy.
Bandicook. Alright, it's another world down. Alright, well, I will end the stream here, and I will catch you lovely lads and ladies in the next one.
Thank you everyone for getting to this end of the video. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notifications bell so you guys will be up to date on everything that I pop on the channel. And also don't forget to go down in the description down below where you guys can find me on my Instagram, my Twitch, my Twitter, and all my other socials, and I'll be live streaming as regularly as I possibly can. And without further ado, I will see you lovely lads and ladies in the next one.